you all are a great success story, obviously, and I think you're probably the highest percentage of export production of any crop we have at 70+%. But I did my part domestically on the airline coming over today, as I had some nice almonds. You're absolutely right about the market promotion money. It's a great cooperative agreement with the growers and the industry that sharing resources and synergizing and 1+1=2 in those kind of efforts in marketing. And that's what we got to do. I mean, obviously working with trade every day. I was in Europe, obviously, and the EU, and trying to deal with them. It's not very positive with the EU right now. The president has an agricultural trade agenda in Japan, China, Indonesia, and all that. There's a growing Southeast Asia market out there where we're going to teach others about almonds other than just Europe. And other crops. But trade is a big part of that. We run into a lot of trade restrictions. And what we're trying to do with Ambassador Lighthizer as U.S. Trade Representative and Secretary Ross of Commerce is to try to free those up. You may know that we created Undersecretary for Trade and announced Ted McKinney, who was the Director of Agriculture in Indiana. Had a great corporate career with Dow and Lanco and others. He's traveling the country, just got back to India on trade mission for India. He'll be going to Brazil.